Let's take a closer look at the Head Djokovic 12-pack Monster Combi tennis bag. Head always does a great job with these bags, and I'm loving this color option with that stealth colorway. So let's take a look at the features right in front. We have some nice molding on the outside of this bag to keep its shape. So small accessory pocket right here for those smaller items. And then as usual, we've got three main compartments for your rackets and your gear. This first one does have that CCT climate control technology that will keep your strings and your rackets safe from extreme elements. I have three rackets in here. I did try to squeeze in four. It's a tight fit, but it will work if you need to. Then on the other side, we have a matching pocket, but no CCT. So just an easy pocket right here, three rackets or four easily fit in there. And then the middle compartment is kind of a bit more dynamic. So we've got a U-shaped zipper through the middle, and it opens up with lots of storage space. Again, more rackets or some other gear. You have an accessory mesh pocket right here. And then as you can see, there's a pocket that shares space with it. So if I open up the other side, there's another U pocket, U-shaped pocket with some breathability. And that's where I'm putting my shoes. So you can put your shoes in there or your sweaty gear, either way works. Then if we flip the bag over, you're gonna see a matching accessory pocket on this side as well. So smaller items will go perfectly right there. As far as carrying system, we do have the grab handles on the top of the bag. And then if I flip the bag over, you're gonna see we do have those backpack straps, which are attached to the bottom, adjustable and padded. To shop more Head tennis bags, be sure to visit us at Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.